Hello friends, welcome to Study Center. Today we are going to discuss some of the previous questions of SSC CGL exam. Let's discuss the first question. Thoda, a sports dance, belongs to which of the following states? And the options are Sikkim, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh. And the answer is Himachal Pradesh. Let's move to the next question. Which country was the first to implement goods and service tax GST? The options are France, Germany, Canada, USA. And the correct answer is France. Let's jump to question number 3. The Tata Iron and Steel Company, TISCO, was established by Dorabji Tata in which year? And the correct answer is 1907. So, in the year 1907, the Tata Iron and Steel Company was established by Dorabji Tata. Question number 4. Who was the first female Director General of Police in Puducherry? The options are Kiran Bedi, Kanchan Chaudhary, Sundari Nanda, Aswasthi Tonge. And the correct answer to this question is Sundari Nanda. Let's jump to the next question. And this is a very common question asked in SSC exams. Very frequently asked. Question number 5. Which gas in its solid state is also known as dry ice? The options are carbon dioxide, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen. And the correct answer is carbon dioxide. Let's move to the next question. The Mallimath Committee report deals with which of the followings? And the options are judicial delay, stock market reforms, textile sector reforms, criminal justice system reforms. And the correct answer to this question is criminal justice system reforms. So the Mallimath Committee report deals with criminal justice system reforms. Let's move to the next question. The Indian National Association was established in 1876. By whom in Calcutta? And the correct answer to this question is Anand Mohan Bose. Question number 8. Which of the following places was ruled by the Wadiyar dynasty? And the options are Guwahati, Patna, Jabalpur, Mysore. And the correct answer is Mysore. Let's move to the next question. Which of the following elements is a metalloid? Options are silicon, bismuth, tin, phosphorus. And the correct answer is silicon. Question number 10. Methyl propane is an isomer of N-pentane, N-butane, N-propane, N-hexane. And the correct answer is N-butane. Question number 11. Name the first ever judge of Supreme Court against whom the motion of impeachment was introduced into parliament in independent India. And the options are Justice Mahajan, Justice Subbarao, Justice Biraswamy, Justice Ramaswamy. And the correct answer is Justice Ramaswamy. Question number 12. Sundari, a well-known species of trees, is found in tropical deciduous forests, mangrove forest, Himalayan mountains, tropical rainforests. It is also very frequently asked question in SSC exams and other competitive exams. And the correct answer to this question is mangrove forests. Let's jump to the next question. Which of the following is mined in the Badam Pahad mines of Odisha? Bauxite, dolomite, azurite, hematite. And the correct answer is hematite. Question number 14. Which queen died fighting Mughal armies while defending Garha Katanga in 1564? And the correct answer to this question is Rani Durgavati. Next question. Who attacked and looted the famous Somnath temple in 1026 AD? The options are Mahmud of Ghazni, Muhammad Ghori, Nadir Shah, Genghis Khan. And the correct answer is Mohammadab Ghazni. Next question. The property of cationation is predominant in. Options are silicon, nitrogen, sulfur, carbon. And the correct answer is carbon. Question number 17. Who is the founder of Facebook? And the correct answer is Mark Zuckerberg. Next question. Question 18. J.J. Thomson got the Nobel Prize for the discovery of. Options are proton, electron, neutron, positron. And the correct answer is electron. Next question. Question number 19. Who was the first Muslim ruler whose empire covered almost the whole of India up to its extreme south? And the options are Jalaluddin Khilji, Ghiyasuddin Balban, Alauddin Khilji, Firoz Shah Tughlaq. And the correct answer is Alauddin Khilji. And here comes the last question of today's session. What is deposited on iron in the process of galvanization? The options are tin, zinc, copper, aluminium. And the correct answer is zinc. Thank you for watching. I hope this video is helpful. And in the next session, we will discuss similar type of questions which were asked in previous SSC exams.